In this video, we're going to learn how to resize a PDF using the Foxit PDF Editor. Welcome to the Accessibility Guy channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump right in. I like using Foxit to resize my PDF pages because it's super easy and super fast. The first thing we're going to do is select the Organize button, and then we're going to select Resize Pages. From here, we can choose All Pages, and right now this document is 8.5 by 11, and we're going to say All Pages. We want to change, we could do a fixed size. We could do letter, legal, executive, screen, or all these other ones that I have no idea what they are. Or we could do custom, and we can change the unit from percent to inch. We don't have to constrain the proportions if we don't want to. And instead we could do like 11 by 17 inches, and let's select okay. And here we go. We now have 11 by 17. I could also just do a control Z and undo it. And then let's go into it again, resize pages. Let's just do page one. We'll do custom. We have to change these settings each time. And let's do 17 by 11. And we have the option to resize page contents or not. I highly recommend playing with this option depending on what you are trying to do with your document. And then let's select okay. And here it changed the page. Page one specifically. So this is really useful for if you have different sized pages in your document and you want to get them all the same size. That concludes today's video on how to resize pages using Foxit PDF Editor. If you want to try out Foxit for yourself, there's a link in the description of this video. And as always, I could be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.